away. Placed three from four first up previously. Takes the outside stall and they're ready for the iconic Blamey Stakes. Centre around 1,600 metres and away. Gallic Chieftain from two was probably the best to begin with the answer, my friend. And Material Man is up on the premises showing speed out wide. Hole Bind 50 stars behind those with Manuel pushing up two. Bring Me Roses in about seventh. And also Main Stage is improving through the field. Manuel led heading towards the 1,250 from Hole Bind, the answer, my friend. Length and a half, Material Man, Main Stage, 2.5, 50 stars, Gallic Chieftain, Bring Me Roses, Cool Chap, 2 lengths, Mighty Boss, Tom Melbourne. They were followed by Tavago, Sosie Bon, and Johannes Vermeer from the wide gate. Drag back to the end of the field would be 20 off the leader, Manuel. At the 950, it's Manuel, 3/4 to Holbein, 1.5, the answer, my friend, 1 length, Material Man, 1.5, Main Stage in fifth place from 50 stars at the 800 metres. Then Gallic Chieftain, Bring Me Roses, Cool Chap from Mighty Boss and well back Tavago, Tom Melbourne, Sosie Bond, Johannes Vermeer is at the end of the field. So it's Manuel just in front of Holbein approaching the turn as they slacken mid-race. The answer, my friend, moves up three deep. Main Stage behind those from Cool Chap. 50 stars presents to the middle as they're about to go again. Further back in the field, Gallic Chieftain to the outside, Bring Me Roses, with also running on in the centre of the track is Sosie Bond, but it's Manuel at the 300 metres with 50 stars moving up on the outside. And they were followed by Holbein, Sosie Bond down the centre. 50 stars goes for home, 100 to go. Sosie Bond in hot pursuit. 50 stars about a half length. Sosie Bond is coming at 50 stars. Sosie Bond, 50 stars, 50 stars. 50 stars has just beaten Sosie Bond. Third Cool Chap from Johannes Vermeer. Next Gallic Chieftain and Mighty Boss, followed by Holbein, Material Man, Tavago and Manuel. Next Bring Me Roses, Tom Melbourne, Main Stage and the answer, my friend. 50 stars, Ben Allen again at $10 and $3 from Sosie Bond, who has made it a real race, and Cool Chap in third. It's going to be quite a good trifecta.